Good evening, everyone. This is Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here on this Monday, February 23rd, 2015. I hope everyone had a good weekend. We're about to start doing some Topps Chrome football from eBay. This is number 22. Number 22 from eBay. I went out to the back. We got a lot of Topps Chrome football growing in our Topps Chrome football groves in the back there. Went outside and picked a good one right off the vine. Right off the vine. So let's see if this is going to be a winner, folks. All right, here we go. Good luck, everyone. All right, we start off with a Derek Carr. Derek Carr camo refractor out of $4.99. Get this Derek Carr inside a sleeve here, set it aside. The greens. Sammy Watkins die cut. So, as most everyone knows here at Jaspy's Hobbyland, we're just going to kind of, it's a long break, so we're going to usually fly through a lot of the base cards, maybe pause on an interesting insert here and there. There's a Jason Morrow mini. And then for the most part, just really stick with the colored refractors, the numbered refractors, I mean, the autos, of course, and whatever else is interesting at the time. Blue Wave, Storm Johnson. Fantasy Focus. Brandon Cooks, 85. Really like the look of those Brandon Cooks 85 cards. Big fan of those. Ooh, nice. A Pierre Desir. Pierre Desir Sepia for the Browns. These are numbered 99. Really love the sepia cards. I think they look cool. So nice one for the Browns. Johnny Questions asks actually a very good question. Says, no commons delivered, correct? No, actually in eBay, if you want commons, that's your thing. In eBay, we do ship the commons. We do ship the commons in eBay. It's usually in the website stuff where we don't. But then again, the website breaks are usually smaller anyway, so we end up sending everything in website breaks. But just read the description, it'll be good. But for everything on for eBay, we'll send commons. This is relatively common, but still a great hit for the Bengals. Jeremy Hill autograph. Jeremy Hill autograph. Already anointed as a starter, I believe, Jeremy Hill. But if Giovanni Bernard is healthy, boy, that's going to be a great combo. And Auto Diggity says, yeah, Ben, Jaspy's actually sends comments packaged nicely, too. Well, thank you very much, Auto Diggity. We try our best. Try our best. Andre Williams, 85. Fantasy Focus. I think when it comes down to it, you know, we're collectors as well. You know, that's how we all started. You know, we're not just here. Yeah, guess what? We're a business. Shocker, right? But, you know, we try our best to remember what it was like when we were collecting. We still do, you know, so we know how we'd like it if we got, you know, our commons. We want them to be nice. Allen Robinson Mini. And a pulsar. Next box. We have Immaculate Football in our eBay stores. Stores.ebay.com. You can bid on your own teams for Immaculate if that's your thing. JaspysHobbyland.com, our website, will have all sorts of other things. One box breaks for Immaculate, three box breaks, pick your own teams. So a lot of different ways we can play it. Taj Boyd is one way we can play this. Taj Boyd Blue Refractor, that's number to 199. Number to 199. Oh, this is cool. First of all, I love these 85 variations inserts right here. And this one is Refractor, Carlos Hyde, 49ers, number to 99, 85 out of 99. That's a cool looking one for the 49ers. Nicely done. And there's our auto for the Arizona Cardinals, John Brown auto. Auto Diggity, I think we just pulled that CP earlier. Here's a tall boy, Paul Richardson. Pull that CP. I think those 85 cards, I think that would just be considered like just a refractor parallel or something like that. But they're numbered, so it's really nice. Trey Mason. Insert. I know, right? There are tons of very auto diggity in the chat here at breakers.tv/Jaspy is saying too many variations to keep track. Yeah, I know, there are. And the other thing that confuses me sometimes is that Bowman Chrome football looks very similar, but they have different parallels. So that's also confusing. Like the green refractors inside Topps are not numbered, but the green refractors in Bowman Chrome, I believe, are numbered. And like the Pulsars are also numbered in Bowman Chrome, but not in Topps Chrome. So it gets a little confusing sometimes. If I had to choose between the Chromes, though, I would say Topps Chrome, I'd give the edge to. D'Anthony Thomas, 85. Blake Bortles, 85. Saw one of those nice 85 cards last week with a Sammy Watkins autograph right on it and numbered. Some pink going on here. It's Ndamukong Suh. Ndamukong Suh, pink refractor. Those are numbered to $399. There's the green, Derek Carr. Jordan Matthews die cut. Auto Diggity still looking for the big hits. Sure, we're getting there. Two boxes in. Almost done with the two boxes. Getting close. Kadeem Carey, mini, a couple more packs out of this box. More football stuff on JaspysHobbyland.com. So if you want to keep doing some more, if you got outbid or something like that on this, you can check out JaspysHobbyland.com and see what's available. We have random teams available, pick your teams in Immaculate Football available, all sorts of things. So let us know what you want to do. And more in our eBay stores as well, of course. Supreme Baseball coming up next. Coming up after this, that will be, I think teams are still available. Time is it? Teams still might be available on stores.ebay.com/JaspysHobbyland. We also have Immaculate Football. Immaculate Football in our eBay store as well. stores.ebay.com/JaspysHobbyland. Jarvis Landry, die cut. Jeff, that Arian Foster was a pulsar refractor, but they're not numbered. I think in Bowman Chrome they are numbered. For whatever reason, Topps Chrome, they are not. Khalil Mack. Yeah, it's still a little Texans insert right there, Jeff 2121. Not so bad at all. It's a good start. Good sign. Still a lot of boxes to go. There's that green Jason Morrow. Eric Ebron, mini. Blue Wave, Aaron Murray. Fantasy Focus, Russell Wilson. Taj Boyd, 85, Boston Brawlers. Now, Camo, we pulled his autograph, I believe. Now the Bengals add a Camo refractor of Jeremy Hill in that, too. These are numbered to $4.99. Auto Diggity, yes, I love the Camo refractors as well. I just wish they were numbered a little bit lower. Bears get a hit with Jordan Lynch. Jordan Lynch auto. Very nice. Auto Diggity says in the chat here at Briggers.tv/chat, he says, yeah, I pulled a Mettenberger camo auto with you guys. Well, that's good. Yeah, when any of those colored refractors are autographed, so much cooler. Absolutely. Rex, I don't know if Nick is on chat right now. I think he's still kind of on the last stages of recovery from his cold. From his bad cold last week, so he think he might be resting up or something like that. All right, last pack here. All right, next box. Hiller410 here in the chat on breakers.tv/Jaspy says, the music matches the case break, long and boring. A little bit. I think this is really the moment in the show where you kind of maybe do an errand or two. Kind of around the house, you kind of leave breakers on and kind of hear the background music, sound of my voice, and just chilling here and just waiting for me to like do the train whistle or go nuts or something like that. That's where we're at right now. Hey, we all know what goes on with these long Topps Chrome football breaks. You almost kind of check out. You almost zone out here. You know, you just watch the rhythmic, therapeutic sort of visualizations of these cards flashing before your eyes, listening to the tone of my voice. There's Marshawn Lynch, blue. It's number to 199. What we're listening to here, folks, is a little Miles Davis, kind of blue. Draft 21. So what's up with the music? I guess it kind of sucks because Miles Davis is really awesome, but you know you're just used to hearing it in waiting rooms now. It's kind of a shame. Brandon Coleman auto, nice Brandon Coleman auto for the New Orleans Saints. Rex, can I go in? Yeah, I think we can do that. Once this break is over, Rex, I'll see if I can get you that refund squared away. Nick usually handles those, but if you can email us at jaspyshobbyland@gmail.com, that'll make sure we remember it, because once it kind of scrolls up in the chat, it's kind of hard for us to remember that and go, oh, right. Oh, okay. Well, I'm sure Nick is on. Next time I take a break, I'll see if he's around and I'll remind him to take care of that. Tin Caps BB says, what's up? Here at breakers.tv/Jaspy. How's it going? Cowboys wants me to put some Luther on, Luther Vandross. I could. This is an easy listening Monday right here, folks. I have an old college buddy in town, and we were howling at the moon a little bit. Camo refractor for Jimmy Garoppolo. New England Patriots out of $4.99. Oh, I see. Cowboy 62183 here on breakers.tv/Jaspy says it's a Monday, but it's my Friday. All right, I see. So I'm just trying to ease into my week here, you know, and kind of get warmed up for the week. And Cowboys is just like, I'm ready to rock. It's Friday. Let's do this. It's also Johnny Questions is Friday. Oh, okay. So Johnny Questions is also like, let's ready to rock. All right. Staff Boys Wednesday. Hiller's on staycation. All right, so well, hey, it's my Monday. I'm exhausted, but we're gonna keep it going, folks. Blue wave. Fantasy Focus. Tom Brady. Auto Diggity. Self-employed. It does not get. This doesn't get a Friday at all. Bridgewater, 85. Next box. You're watching that Topps Chrome Football eBay break number 22. 22 filled up on stores.ebay.com/JaspysHobbyland. Andre Williams die cut. Platypus 420 in the house. What's going on? Here at breakers.tv/Jaspy suggesting, say hey. Wanna see some breaks tonight? Got some spots on the weekend, still a ton left. That is correct, folks. Still a ton left, but I know we can do it. JaspysHobbyland.com. Let's get things filled up, folks. Let's make it happen. JaspysHobbyland.com. A lot of things we can do, folks. Kareem Martin. Kareem Martin Black Refractor. Out of $299 for the Arizona Cardinals. Platypus 420 says Snooze Fest Chrome. That's right, it is a Snooze Fest. Platypus 420. I don't know if you caught that, but Hiller was like, this music matches the break. Long and boring. Little Miles Davis, everybody. Miles Davis. Marquise Lee. Mini. Auto Diggity says, hey, Jaspy's, any major hits on Immaculate yet? Ton of major hits. Just visit our Twitter, at Jaspy's Hobbyland, or our Instagram, at Jaspy's Hobbyland. We got all sorts of pictures of all the major hits that we have pulled for everybody. So check that out there, folks. Check that out. Moving through some Topps Chrome football. We'll get into some Supreme Baseball. And then some Immaculate Football. There's Immaculate Football on eBay tonight, folks. So check that out. And let's get it going. Hey, AZ Falcon fan, what is going on? I haven't seen any significant Falcons hits as of yet, but we are just about halfway through, so still plenty of time left. Plenty of time left. Jason Morrow, pink refractor for the Jets, $3.99. Bubba Fett, no Panthers yet. I haven't seen any Panthers yet. Oh. But you can't really get away from a Taj Boyd. Gold parallel for these 85 inserts. Taj Boyd, Boston Brawlers. 40 out of 75. 40 out of 75. There you go. Taj Boyd for the Boston Brawlers. But we'll send this to the New York Jets. Philly Eagles. I haven't noticed any Jaguars as of yet. Here's some Panthers, though. Different kind of cat. Coney Ealy autograph. Coney Ealy autograph for the Panthers. Trying to get a good focus on that one. There it is. Coney Ealy. Auto. Was there a gold mini that I missed? It was going a little too quickly there. Missed that. Not sure if I... You guys thinking of this one here, the Marquise Lee? They're usually numbered right on the front if it's anything different. Clowney insert, the 85 insert. AJ McCarron mini. Zach Mettenberger, Pulsar, refractor. Just an insert, not numbered. Fantasy Focus. Last pack out of this box. Jarvis Landry, 85. Yeah, folks, I'm monitoring myself on my laptop, and it also seems like I'm freezing up a little bit as well. Not bad, not very poorly, but I kind of see it kind of hiccuping here and there. But I think it's really just a die cut. I think it's really just a breakers.tv issue. Might just have to be patient and kind of work through that. Here's a gold parallel Vincent Jackson. It's 20 out of 50 for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Nice. Main sports cards, can't really check right now in the middle of the break, but if you visit JaspysHobbyland.com, you can see how many spots are left there in the two-box Bowman Sterling. Jordan Matthews autograph, Philadelphia Eagles. Who has the Eagles? It's a nice one. No prism at the moment, Hiller. No prism at the moment. Tall boy. Main sports cards gets the Matthews. Nice. Good one. Mike Evans, 85. Mini Derek Carr. There's the Pulsar. AJ Green. Auto Diggity says 16 spots left in the two-box Bowman Sterling break on JaspysHobbyland.com. Only $17.99. folks, for two boxes and random teams. Not so bad. It's a little snack. So if you want to snack on that, go to JaspysHobbyland.com. Check it out. Another camo refractor, DeAndre Hopkins camo refractor. Number to 499. DeAndre Hopkins. David Falls, mini. Devonta Freeman, just a refractor. Blue Wave, Michael Sam. Last few packs in this box. Fantasy Focus, Jordy Nelson. Last couple, we got a Carlos Hyde. And last pack out of this box, we got Jordan Matthews, 85. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Like this Miles Davis that we have playing in the background. Cool West Coast jazz. Something nice and relaxing as we get hypnotized by this long Topps Chrome break right here. Get hypnotized. Kind of get into a zone, kind of zone out. Main sports card says, love the setup you do here. Well done, thank you very much. Appreciate it. Try to keep it classy here at Jaspy's Hobbyland. We try, we attempt to. Blue refractor, Ryan Tannehill. Are these number two? These are number to 199. Halfway through this chrome, folks. We're almost there. We're almost there. Then we can, then I'll update the numbers, see what we have selling on jaspyshobbyland.com. We had a little movement on that two-box Bowman Sterling, only $17.99 for random teams. We got a little traction on that. So if folks want to get in on that, let us know in the chat, and go ahead and start buying spots at jaspyshobbyland.com. Then we can go from there. Supreme Baseball will be coming up at 6 o'clock Pacific, 9 o'clock Eastern. Supreme Baseball will do that. Those auctions still might be available. Stores.ebay.com. So check it out there. Immaculate Football also on eBay. Stores.ebay.com/JaspysHobbyland. Something we'd do there as well. So a lot of things. Three eBay breaks tonight. And then after that, whatever you guys want to do. You know, we have one box random teams for Immaculate Football. We have three box pick your teams. Three box pick your teams. We can do that as well. And we can do this Kadeem Carey pink refractor, number to $3.99 for the Bears. Yeah, 4,000 yard club. These are pretty nice too. Tom Brady. Here's our auto. Minnesota Vikings. Scott Crichton. Just kind of does an S and a C there, Scott. May need to work on that. Mike Evans, 85. Rex here in the room at Breakers.tv/Jack. He says, looks like he should be getting that Jackie Robinson one of one tomorrow. Rex pulled that from JaspysHobbyland.com, of course. National Treasures Baseball. Really looking forward to seeing it, he says. May do a mail day video. That'd be great. Nice. Looking forward to that, Rex. Looking forward to that. That was one of our most amazing pulls here at Jaspy's Hobbyland. Jackie Robinson, one of one, two-color patch, one of one. Coming right out of National Treasures Baseball. We have a couple boxes of that in the store as well, folks. JaspysHobbyland.com is where you can find that. And the Pulsar of Nick Foles closes out this box. Some more to go. Thanks for hanging around with us, folks. I know this is a long break. I know people get impatient about this, but you know what? Go ahead and you can step away and take a break for a little bit, or just go to jaspyshobbyland.com and take a look at what we have, and then you can dictate what will be next, what we break next. Simple as that, folks. Simple as that. Black refractor. Dante Moncrief, Colts, $2.99. Rex asks in the room here at Breakers.tv/Jaspy, hey Joe, if you were sending that off to be graded, would you send it next day with signature confirmation? Yeah, Rex, I definitely would. I would definitely use a service like FedEx or even UPS, Next Day Air, something like that. Those are a little more, in my opinion, for something valuable like that. Doing a next day air service with UPS or FedEx would be a good way to good safe way to go. It's worth paying like the $30 or $40 for that next day service just to get that particular card properly sent and properly graded. Brandon Cooks mini. Rex says, I figure I'm going to go with the best in PSA. Absolutely. Got to. Do whatever you feel is the best service possible, and it's worth that extra money to get that going right. We have mixers in the store, folks. One box breaks of Immaculate, three box breaks of Immaculate Football. all that available on JaspysHobbyland.com. So check that out. Baseball is a little more of your thing. Stores.ebay.com/JaspysHobbyland. We have some baseball. And here we have some Colin Kaepernick. Colin Kaepernick for the 49ers, camo. Number to $4.99. So check it out, folks. JaspysHobbyland.com. We want some baseball. Stores.ebay.com/JaspysHobbyland. We have some Supreme Baseball. We have the other half of Supreme Baseball there. So that should be fun. It's always a good product. Always have fun with that. Let's have some fun with this Robert Heron autograph. It's kind of an R. It doesn't really complete the H, but that's a nice autograph for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Oak Black is in the house. Says, let's do the mixer. All right. AZ Falcon fan, what is going on? I do not remember any major Falcons hits. Any major Falcon hits. Do not remember any. But hopefully, there's still a lot of boxes left, so hopefully there will be some for you, AZ Falcon fan. Hopefully your video isn't freezing up as much anymore. I think it's looking good on my monitor right here, on my laptop, so hopefully that goes for the same for others as well. All right, a few more here, and then four more boxes, and then we'll be done. And then we can kind of sit back and discuss what we want to do next here at Jaspy's Hobbyland. Only two more guaranteed breaks. Those are the two eBay ones, the Supreme Baseball and the Immaculate Football eBay break later tonight. After that, it's up to you, whatever you guys want to do here on breakers.tv/Jaspy. Next box. Bridgewater Mini. Got the Pulsar. Fantasy Focus. Aaron Murray, 85. Tom Savage Mini. Blue Wave, Bishop Sankey. Always a Bishop Sankey, of course. Brandon Cooks, 85. Black Refractor for Navarro Bowman and the Niners. These are numbered to $2.99. Eric Ebron Refractor. Green. Jason Morrow die cut. Jeremy Hill refractor. Pulled his auto a little bit earlier. Devontae Adams, 85. Charles Sims for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers gets, it's supposed to be Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Out of $4.99. Hitler410 here in the room is talking about name changes. No change in the name here. Brandon Cooks autograph for the Saints. New Orleans Saints with that hit. I believe it's in a little changing of the gears. I think in baseball news, pretty sure B.J. Upton changed his name. B.J. Upton changed his name to Melvin Upton or something like that. The dad's name, I believe. But I don't know if changing his name is really going to change his sort of awful numbers. All right, next box. Alright, three more boxes left to go. This box, two more boxes, then we'll get on to some more exciting stuff, folks. I know this is a little, people get a little restless when we're in the middle of a Topps Chrome football break, but I'm sure the people who bought stakes in this on eBay, stores.ebay.com/JaspysHobbyland, hey, they're riveted. They still have to be riveted, because they need to have hits come out of here. And we've had a number of them already. Let's hope we can get hits for some more people here, folks. So thanks for your patience. Really appreciate it. Allen Robinson, 85. Sammy Watkins, mini. Hitler just can't take any more chrome. Almost through the chrome football, folks. Thanks for your patience. There are still some exciting things that come out of Topps Chrome. A lot of diamonds in the rough, so maybe we can find a few more of those before this break is done. Appreciate everybody's patience, of course, here at breakers.tv/jaspy. Thanks to everyone who bid on their teams for Topps Chrome, of course. Stores.ebay.com. We have Immaculate Football in our eBay store right now. Stores.ebay.com/JaspysHobbyland. And then we have all sorts of variations of things we can do on our official website, JaspysHobbyland.com. There's a Terrell Suggs Black Refractor for the Ravens, of course. Out of $2.99. So visit JaspysHobbyland.com. We have one box breaks of Immaculate Football, three box breaks. We have, you know, baseball mixers. We have a football mixer. We have a two box Bowman Sterling football mixer. Got all sorts of little things happening at JaspysHobbyland.com. Check it out. Buy spots. Let people here in the room know what you got. Get them fired up. And once they're fired up, I'm telling you, things will start filling up fast and we can get breaks going. That's how we roll here at Jaspy's Hobbyland. Saw Matt Forte rolls inside this camo refractor for the Bears out of $4.99. 1,000 Yard Club, Jamal Charles. You know what? Almost missed that because Mike Davis's autograph is so tiny. Oakland Raiders hit. Mike Davis autograph. Beetle Nut, we are going to have that 10 box Supreme breaking right after this. Right after this. I think officially it's supposed to be at 6 o'clock Pacific. 6 o'clock Pacific and 9 o'clock Eastern. So actually, there might be a little bit of downtime in between before we do that, but according to the website, it will be according to the eBay auctions, it's going to be 6 o'clock Pacific, 9 o'clock Eastern. Beetle Nut. I'm a Beatle nut as well. Big Beatles fan. Kramer, any spots left in which one now? The Supreme, I believe auctions are ending right now for Supreme Baseball. That's stores.ebay.com/Jaspy's Hobbyland, Kramer. So if you want to check that out and want to get in on some teams, you can let me know. Dog Dependent on God is asking, is it okay if I post my Teddy Bridgewater auto here? Is that something you pulled with us, Dog Dependent? If it's something you pulled with us, you're more than welcome to. Percy Harvin, Pink Refractor, out of $3.99. Dog Dependent on God says no, other breaker. Well, then I'm afraid not, Dog Dependent. Afraid not, but... Here's a Charles Sims autograph for the Buccaneers. Buccaneers, have I been saying the Buccaneers name a lot lately? In this break, I feel like their name has been called. Dog Dependent on God here in breakers.tv/Jaspy. What usually if there are, usually kind of let our regulars post eBay links. Even if they didn't break with us, not really familiar with I haven't really seen your screen name around a lot of our breaks, so that's how I'm hesitant about it. But usually for regulars, I do allow them to post their eBay links, even if they didn't pull them from us. But then again, most of their pulls are from us anyway, so. Mac Taylor asking, how much is one box of Finest? I'll have to check on that after this break. Stat Boy's like, yep, bucks, bucks, bucks. All right. Feeling a little more energy now, folks. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it because I'm like, all right, here we go. Last two boxes to go. I can be done with Topps Chrome Football. We can move on to bigger and better things with our lives. Bigger and better things are available, folks. JaspysHobbyland.com. Check it out. Ooh, sepia. The sepia ones I really like. Cordell Patterson sepia out of 99. Something for the Minnesota Vikings. Didn't Cordell Patterson have a really hot start to the season? Like the first two games, everyone thought that Cordell Patterson was going to run wild on everybody. But then seemed to kind of fall off the radar. Nevertheless, Minnesota Vikings with that one. Green for AJ McCarron. Jeff2121 wants to do the mixer after this. That could work. I like the mixer. JaspysHobbyland.com. Check out the mixers. I believe it's six boxes. It's a six box 22 hit mixer. That should be pretty fun. Logan Thomas, 85. Hitler 410 here in the chat on breakers.tv/Jaspy. I can almost see his head in his hands, shaking his head, going, saying, good Lord, another box. When does this madness end? Yeah. And imagine this. I'm the one breaking it too, Hitler. Now, hopefully we'll end strong. I think the last time I was doing Chrome, there was like a middle period that was, there was a lull in the middle period, and then I think the last two boxes, you know, revealed something great. So, we'll see. All right, folks, one more box and we're done. Yeah, mini box breaks is like, I could open packs forever. It's actually not that bad. It's pretty fun. Pretty fun. All right, last box, everyone. Thanks to everybody for their patience. A lot of things we can do after this. The Supreme Baseball from our eBay, that doesn't break until the top of the hour, and not until 6 o'clock Pacific, 9 o'clock Eastern. So there's a lot of time for us to do something really quick in between. Two box Bowman Serling, we can do that. We can break that open. Here's Jared Abadaris, Pink Refractor for the Green Bay Packers, numbered at $3.99. So we can do that two box of Bowman Sterling for $17.99. We'll get your random team. That'll be pretty quick. What else could we do? We have one box of Random Teams Immaculate. That's something we can do as well. JaspysHobbyland.com. So let us know what you folks want to do. Let us know in the chat. There's the mixer. Mixer is available. I don't know the price of the mixer off the top of my head. Hey, here's some color and an auto for the Chicago Bears. Kadeem Carey, pink refractor autograph for the Bears. That's a nice hit. There it is. There's the pink. There's the autograph. That's for the Bears. And that's out of 75. 45 out of 75. Who was asking for, wanted to see some ink on the colored refractors? Finally got one, folks. Finally got one. All right. Feel some adrenaline kind of kicking in now. The last box adrenaline. Almost finished with this, folks. Thank you so much for your patience. To everyone involved, I'm sure it's still a good time for everyone involved because there is that excitement, right? The rush, seeing what's inside. So let's keep the rush going tonight, folks. Supreme Baseball will break at from eBay. Will break at the top of the hour. At the top of the hour, we'll do Supreme Baseball. In between, I'm sure we can do something pretty quick. One box of Immaculate. Random teams we can do. That's really fast. Or maybe two boxes of Bowman Sterling for $17.99. That's not so bad. Cowboys is saying it's $39.99 for the mixer. We can do a six-box football mixer. Football mixer. We can do that. 22 hits out of there. Up to, I think. Or minimum. I forget. It's in the description somewhere, folks. But visit our website, JaspysHobbyland.com. Scroll down a little bit, and I think the mixer is like the last, one of the last products that's there. So check that out. JaspysHobbyland.com. Do that. Jeff2121. Hey, what about some Bowman? I can do that too. Only $17.99 for the Bowman Sterling football. Just two boxes. So you're saying, hey, just two boxes, but it's also cheap. $17.99. Low risk for potential high reward. All right, handful of packs to go. Jared Aberderis, Blue Wave. Let's see what's going on. Fantasy Focus. Teddy Bridgewater Refractor. What are we going to close with here? Jeremy Hill, 85. Pulled a Jeremy Hill autograph earlier out of this Topps Chrome. All right, last few packs. Cody Latimer Mini. Last two packs. Jason Marr Refractor. And last pack of Topps Chrome Football number 22 filled on stores.ebay.com/JaspysHobbyland. And we close out with a Bradley Roby Pulsar Refractor. Thank you so much, everyone. That was the break. Visit JaspysHobbyland.com for more. Visit stores.ebay.com/JaspysHobbyland for more. Thanks a lot.